Shalom, and hope you are having a good day today. We've been spending time looking at a vital part of who we are and who God has made us to be, our emotions. Today, we are looking at what really helps or gives us a breakthrough in our emotional states. Often we see that emotional hurts come as a result of the distress we feel when we are faced with the actions of others. Maybe someone has said something to us, maybe as children or as we grew up as adults, or there have been certain events and experiences in our lives that have brought about extreme emotional hurt. Or maybe there has been an environment that has been negative or disturbing. Often these hurts have a potency to bring about negative beliefs of ourselves. Our emotional hurts leads to bitterness. It leads to feelings of anger, resentment, bitterness, maybe against someone or against someone or against somebody who's actually emotionally hurt us. The Bible tells us that bitterness causes trouble and many are defiled by it. We do see that if we harbor resentment, there are deep emotional constructs that become like a stronghold. It becomes hard to break. And we find that over time, bitterness leads us to a state of unforgiveness. So, how do we progress? We see that forgiveness is the key in a breakthrough with our emotions. Ephesians 4, verses 31 and 32 says, "Let all bitterness, wrath, anger, clamor, and evil speaking be put away from you with all malice. And be kind to one another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God in Christ forgave you." So when we choose to forgive someone who has hurt us, we are consciously doing our best to replace our bitterness or our anger or our resentment for feelings of love, feelings of empathy, and feelings of kindness. So what is this forgiveness? Forgiveness is not an endorsement of someone's actions against us or stating that what they did was okay. Forgiveness is a releasing our hurt to God, releasing it all to God. Forgiveness is not about the other person. It is designed to help us. It is designed to find our healing in our emotions by the power of God. So who do you need to release today from that clutch of bitterness? It isn't worth deteriorating in your emotions when God has given you every provision you need to release that pain and hurt. So come right now as we pray to ask the Lord to help you to forgive someone who's caused you that emotional hurt. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we come to you and ask that you forgive us for harboring resentment and anger and thereby being emotionally unwhole and unhealthy. We ask for your grace to be able to forgive those key people who would have hurt us. May we enjoy your presence and your forgiveness as we forgive another. Thank you for hearing our prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.